What's my name?
The voice of Muriel, please welcome Thea White.
Hello. I'm in good spirits too, and I'm in good health too. And how are you?
Well, I am doing very well in my corner of the world. I am glad to see you are doing well in yours.
Yes. Where is your corner of the world?
I'm in Orlando.
Really?
So bless my heart. So you're avoiding all this snow and sleet and ice and all the fun. Yeah.
It's 70 degrees outside right now. Too. And
shut up.
But it's raining. It's raining. It's raining a little bit.
Yeah.
Today, though, he joins us as the creator of Courage the Cowardly Dog. Please welcome John Dilworth.
Hello, everyone. Very happy to be here. Thank you all. Thank you all for having me. Thank you, Galaxy. Thank you all the supporters and friends for inviting me, having me on to share this this wonderful moment. I know we're celebrating the voice talents of the show, and I really want to do that, of course. And at some point, we should talk about those that are not here with us. That also, you know, and we can go over that later, of course. Wonderful personalities, talents that help make this show so special.
Thea, how did you get involved?
It's very interesting how Margie and I have Risa in common, because I had been an actress for many, many years. And then when I married Andy, then we have a musician and an actress. Who's going to pay the mortgage? So I went to work for a library. And then I got a call from a Scottish bagpiper who has a chip shop, and he's a brilliant bagpiper. And so they called him, and then he's called Mr. Scotland. Everybody refers to him as Mr. Scotland because he's like a professional Scot, if you know what I mean. Yeah. And he said, I don't know anybody who can do a Scottish accent, but I know somebody who might know somebody. I said, what on earth do you mean you don't know anybody? So bold as brass, I called Risa and I said, I don't know anybody except me who has a mature voice and can do a Scottish accent. I think she was somewhat taken aback, and I don't know what made me so bold. But anyway, she said, all right, why don't you come in and audition? I had never done voiceover work. It was all live theater. So the casting director said, say your name. I said, oh, Thea White. And I read the script. And Mr. Dilworth, God bless him, threw his hands in the air and he said, she's got a character.
Oh, my.
Oh, wicky, wicky woo. She have wedding coconut ready.
Will there be shuffleboard afterwards?
Afterwards, you will enjoy long rest. Very long rest.
You are on.
Oh, Andy, my darling, will you please do something for Fever? Will you please take pictures of the little children and the big children frolicking in the ocean? And that will speed my recovery. I mean, I'll be up and at them in 5 minutes after they cut me open. Well, ish. Please, just take some videos. I know you will, okay? Love you, doll. Love you, love you, love you. Wish I was there. Wish I were there would be proper. Your son would correct me.
My poor thing. Out here all alone? What courage you have. Would you like to come home with me? I'll call you courage. We'll have a grand time. Isn't it grand being together? Our cozy wee family.
Thank you.